Hello everybody and welcome back to Eco. My name is Twisted. I'm here with the one and only
Wicked.
And today is a day. Sunday.
A day to make charcoal.
Yeah, every day is a day to make charcoal. How much pollution are we causing here?
Not enough.
I mean, we're making stuff. Pollution stuff. And we are making more charcoal. I mean, what we need to do is we need to set up a little production line. So we just make infinite lumber. Like, chop a ton of food, ton of wood, make infinite lumber, make it in charcoal immediately.
Yeah, but for that you need another blast furnace.
Why?
Or use this one, but then you cannot make anything else with
it. Oh, right, yeah, you're actually right. Yeah, actually, that's a good point.
How come you never think?
I don't know. Thinking is very hard on my brain.
Thinking is very hard on my brain.
It is. What are you doing? Don't close the door in front of me. I'm trying to leave this place and never come back.
Leave this place at once.
I shall. Them. All right. So, what's on the menu?
What's on the menu? Farming, I guess.
Are we making steel right now?
No, we're making charcoal right now.
Okay. When are we gonna make steel?
When we make all the charcoal we can. Which is gonna be about in a few minutes, I guess.
Okay.
Then we're making steel for the thing. Actually, well, how many charcoal do we have right now in the power? We have Gucci-licious amounts. I'm gonna cancel the charcoal.
Okay.
And start. I'm gonna make 20 steel. Is that good?
It's not enough, but it's good.
Oh boy.
What have you done?
I'm gonna make 10 steel.
Which Why?
Is 52 minutes.
Holy balls! Do you have the speed skill?
I'm gonna check.
Yeah, go for the full speed skill. Honestly, is this?
Oh, dude, it's so expensive.
How expensive?
Well, I'm level 2. The next level is 40 points.
Oh, ouch.
Ouchy, yeah.
I mean, we have points.
55 points. And. I'm down to 30 points.
Again?
I'm maxed for this thing.
Is that steel?
I can have a feeling.
Forget it's steel.
No, it's steel smelting speed.
Okay, good.
I kind of have a feeling you're not like using points as I am.
Yeah, I'm not. I mean, I have everything. Every time I make something, I first max out the skill. But I usually am a lot more balanced than you are, so it adds up. But also, you have. I don't know.
We're not that much of a difference.
How many? Can we see how many? Okay, hold on. You have 64 in smithing.
You can look.
Yeah, I'm counting. You have 64 in smithing. I have 52 in cooking.
No, I don't have 64 in smithing.
You have,
I have 923.
Yeah, but it just counts the stuff after the patch. Okay, what's your total? What's your survival number?
206.
Okay, 600. Civics?
Zero.
How is it possible?
Because we're not using elections and stuff like that.
But I have tailoring, I guess.
You unlocked it. You probably didn't take the skill, did you?
No, I
had
the skill.
You know why? You know why?
Why?
Because I spent like over 1,000 in the research tab, which is not here anymore.
Oh, right.
For the blast furnace
and steel. That's right.
That's why I'm so unbalanced.
Yeah, I mean, the remote stuff, so what can you do? Can't help it.
Yep.
Should road tool, stone road, road construction efficiency.
That thing.
Road construction efficiency? Excuse me, that's new.
Road what?
Road construction efficiency, where is that?
Where do you see that?
In going to engineering. And on the left, how many points do you have in civil engineering?
God, seriously?
Sorry.
My whole screen is. I'll be right back.
Oh, God. Really?
The tooltip thing right now is incredible. Every few minutes.
I don't know. I haven't had any problems, so it must be you.
Yeah, but first time after the switch to this patch, you had problems.
Yeah, it happened to me twice so far. Like today and on my testing of the build.
You're not playing this right then.
I am not. Excuse me?
I don't know.
Okay.
Oh my god. Kitty.
Yes.
She's leaving. World age, 3 days and 5 hours.
Oh my god,
hours.
Holy shit, you actually yell timber when you chop down a tree now.
What?
You actually yell timber when you chop down a tree.
Seriously?
Yes. Also, I chopped down the tree and it didn't fall. It's just making noises. I chopped it down, it's chopped down, just like standing on the thing.
Why did you chop this one down? I didn't
Why not?
I wanted it to be inside the city.
Oh, it's gonna grow up. It's gonna grow again.
Yeah, but I told you not to touch
it. I thought you meant about that one. I don't know. I wanted to clear out the stuff for building more things. I mean, we can leave it like this. It looks okay. It just makes noises.
Why doesn't it want to fall?
Because it's perfectly balanced right now. If I just push
but
it down.
You should be able to push it.
Hold on. Yeah, hold on.
You broke the game.
I mean, I guess we chopped it down?
Yeah, but the thing is, you cannot chop the log down because there's a branch on the top. You have to clear the branches first.
Well, that's easy. Let me do my thing. Did you remove the dirt or did the dirt remove itself?
Think. Oh.
There you go,
oh,
sir.
You chopped it. You chopped it. Okay.
So, I mean, this looks cool. I wish we could make poles like this. Oh! There you go. Try chopping it down into tiny little itty bitty pieces.
I'm gonna chop that one next to the coast.
Just to hear
the timber.
I destroyed all of them. Wrong number. I heard you.
Nice!
It's really cool.
Yeah, I like that. Okay, I'm gonna get back to my smithy.
You do that.
Are you gonna make new buildings here?
Like, the idea is to have this middle thing be a little square.
Yeah.
That's what I like, with a little fountain and whatnot. That would look nice.
And birds chirping around while this big smoke of pollution is over them.
Yes. Yeah.
Birds chirping around.
You gotta chirp, man. That's the
yeah,
law.
Well, anyway, steel is now 1 minute per steel, so it's Gucci.
That's okay, that's actually reasonable. That's like
yeah,
half an hour.
Yeah, that is reasonable.
30.
Cost me a ton of points, but yeah, it's reasonable.
It's fine. I'm not using them on anything, anyways.
Just like you.
Exactly. Yeah, that's a reasonable amount of wood. That's gonna be a reasonable amount of lumber. We need some lumber buildings. We don't have any lumber buildings at all.
What?
We don't have any lumber buildings. I want to make a lumber mill.
Well, we should probably make that on the road that leads towards
yeah,
the...
Yeah, yeah. Like, here, I would kind of want to make it. I'm here in front of you. Hold on.
We could make it here.
Yeah, exactly.
Or where you are.
That's my idea. Like, we could... Oh, there's a chopped down tree down there. Is that?
Yeah, that's the one.
Okay. Okay.
I was yelling.
So what we could do is we could make it, like, build a lumber mill here,
and have
big ass poles coming from the ground holding it up, so it can go under it.
And oh my god, if only buckets would work. Place the water mill thing on it.
Oh yeah.
So it can spin and water and stuff. But
that would look cool.
The buckets don't work.
I kind of want to do that right now.
Right now?
Well, I don't know.
What do we need for the lumber mill?
Well, we need to use, not lumber, we need to use... so basically, our current lumber mill is in this building, right?
Yeah, in the first room.
Yeah, it's the carpentry table. So we would have the carpentry table and we would have this...
Make two of them?
This saw. Yeah, maybe two of these. And then try to constantly make things...
So only carpentry table is used for wood stuff?
Basically, yeah. We could also
windmill.
Get the Wainwright table in there.
Oh, dude, this is small.
What is?
Windmill.
Oh, really? Oh, it is.
Yeah.
Looks cool though.
Yep.
We also, I also want to make like a windmill where we just mill the grain. Right, I'm gonna go actually, I'm gonna use this wood to start making the lumber mill. That's the idea. At least, whoa, there we go. That's not a little shuffle around.
Man, look at all these trees. I mean, I remember when I was walking through the forest, everything here was empty. That is Gucci-licious.
Yeah, they're growing. They're growing. We can clear all of this out. It's gonna be glorious.
Okay, so everybody who thinks the earth is flat, how do you explain this aqueduct? Huh?
Exactly.
That's a good argument. Is it?
Maybe the earth is flat, but the aqueduct is not.
No.
Maybe it's just poor engineering on our part.
Your part, you were making the aqueduct.
I was gonna say my part, but they didn't want to exclude you. So, but if you wanna be part of the problem, feel free. Timber!
Timber.
Holy
shit. It
kinda
feels like he's doing it too slow. Too late.
Yeah, it falls down. You should yell timber as soon as it, like, breaks apart.
He kinda reminds me of you.
Why?
Because he's neglecting other people's safety.
Don't make me drop a tree on you.
Exactly.
You know I would do it if I had a chance.
Exactly.
And I'm not talking about the game. I'm talking about real life.
Exactly.
Say exactly one more time, I dare you.
Excellent.
You got me.
Yep. Oh, hurry, yeah, up. My chest. I totally forgot. I had one more chest.
Is it big?
No, but something else is big. That's
Mine.
My Pokemon collection.
You don't have a Pokemon collection?
Pokemon cards collection.
You have Pokemon cards collection?
Well, the trading card game. You know the one?
Yeah, I know, but you have a collection?
Well, it's not a collection. I mean, it's the things I had. It's just somewhere laying around.
So it's probably in garbage right now.
Nah, it's not.
Should I take logging yield? I don't know, it's 250 points for one more log per thing, which doesn't seem as efficient.
Take it! I mean, if I can take all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, but it's, I mean, I already have so many levels on that.
And so many levels.
It feels like it's not worth.
Or is it?
This thing is full.
That's what she said.
Heyo.
Okay, so I hate my
life
tailing job.
Why?
Because we have a ton of tailing.
Is a tailing job like a boob job, but with tailings?
Yeah, they place tailings inside your body.
Nice.
So you can pollute faster.
That's good. Like that.
It's healthy for you, but not for the people around you.
It's kind of interesting. If you had a choice between... All right, let's imagine you were really sick, okay?
Like, yep.
If you had a choice, like you were so sick you couldn't get out of your house. You couldn't get out of bed. You had a choice. The death comes to you and says, you know what? All right, if you make Twisted die, you will be healthy for the rest of your life.
How can I make him die if I can't
get
out
of
the bed?
No, if you say yes, I will kill Twisted and you will become healthy.
Yeah, duh.
No, so would you do it? Honestly.
Probably.
Really?
You wouldn't?
I mean, no, I wouldn't let you die. I would suffer for your life.
Yeah.
I honestly would. I wouldn't like kill you for no reason.
Well, it's not no reason. The reason is me being alive.
It's different. No, but you're gonna be alive anyways. You just can't get out of bed. You're alive. If it was like between...
Oh, so I'm not dying?
No, you're not. You're just very
sick.
Can
I have a laptop in a bed?
Your eyes hurt.
So I'm in pain, so it's not
no
reason.
No, your eyes hurt when looking at a laptop. You cannot look at bright light.
Reason.
You have to be in a dark room all the time. Because you're like a photograph.
So being all my life in a dark room or get rid of you.
Exactly.
That seems like a good trade-off.
If you had one choice on opportunity.
Like I said, that seems like a good trade-off.
It's bad. I'm trying to set up a decent strategy for chopping this down. So click and move, click and move. Bit by bit.
The first one is the
Don't
worst.
Move my thing, I had it. Again, you don't have an aiming thing. Yeah, I can, but you don't see where you're aiming. Oh god, lag, spike.
That's probably due to the 5,062 logs here.
To be fair, I'm really efficient with these. So I think this is going to be enough for the entire building. No, I didn't take the skill. I said I'm really efficient with the tree. I chopped it into a billion pieces. That's like 50 freaking logs.
The tooltip changed for logging. Just remember to shout timber so your friends don't get crushed.
See? That's a nice little tip.
Oh my god, you're level 4 with this thing.
Yeah.
Damn.
You get 4 extras every time.
I got 2? Yeah, 2 bonus.
Yeah, I can only pick up like 1 at a time because of my cap.
Yeah, you always get...
I get 5 or 6 usually.
Yeah.
Depending on the size of the thing. It's either 3 plus 2 or... Actually, no, it's either 1 plus 4...
Wait.
No,
how big are you gonna make this?
Like, fairly big. I want to go over here. This would be like the pole thing.
Oh, but the pole's gonna look...
Alright. Well, we can make a quad pole, like this.
We could make the pole out of the stone or something else.
Yeah, we could do that. I was thinking more along the lines of something like this.
Yeah, but that's... I'm gonna grab some stone or something we have. See how that would look.
Yeah, I wanna make a big building, because all our buildings are really small right now. And lumber mills usually are pretty big, right? Like, you go to a lumber mill, it's a pretty big open space.
Oh yeah, because like the sawmill takes a big area.
Also, this is gonna become wood too. I just didn't remove the dirt yet. Don't
How's
panic.
How's our steel looking? How's our bloomer working? Man, I'm blooming the stuff out of these things. And we're
like a delicate flower.
I'm getting a lot of tailings. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all these tailings. I'm gonna place them in public storage.
We can hide them below the lumber mill.
Close to the water? Do you think that's a good idea?
Yeah, why not? What's the worst that could happen, honestly?
Something orange.
Like Donald Trump?
I was kind of thinking
sensitive
about...
jokes!
What?
I said sensitive jokes.
Yeah. If I said that, you'd be all over me for saying
it. Nah, wouldn't be all over you. I think anyone can laugh at that. Like, I think most of our audience is gonna find that funny. And it's not really offensive. Really.
Okay, I only got bricks. One person. Because someone doesn't like to share his private stuff.
I have a ton of bricks. Don't do me bricks. I have like 100 of them. Literally, I think.
In a cart?
No, not in the cart. I think it's actually in public storage in the brick area.
Yeah, but I wanted the stone thingies, the gray
the stone
ones.
Bricks? Oh, okay. We can make them, yeah. I still want to make it bigger, honestly.
How does this look like? I think it's better than the wooden thingy.
What are you doing? Oh, yeah, I would agree, actually.
Or maybe like this.
Yeah, in the corner, definitely. Not at the edge.
Oh.
It's gonna look better once we add another layer for the wall. We're gonna add a layer here? For the wall. Oh, the floor?
Yeah.
So what?
Can you place one log here?
No, it's because of this thing. Hold on. Because of the dirt.
What? No, on top.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, I see. In the corner, you mean? Start making the wall. That's what you mean, right?
No, the wall. Just place this thing. But wait, this thing here where I'm standing at, that's just gonna be empty space?
I don't see you. Like below the thing?
Yeah, below the thing.
Okay, did anything change by the way? I just place a thing.
I mean, place it on the bottom. Oh, actually, that wouldn't do any good.
I place like a little triangle wall. It's gonna do like, anything.
Nah. Move it. Well, it's okay, I guess. It's okay. Is it?
I think it's okay.
Can you get rid of this thing?
Which thing?
Your pole.
Yeah. But I'll make it a bit wider, so I'm just gonna chop down my pole. And don't place the bricks there. I wanna first make the layout for this thing.
Okay, I'm gonna place the bricks in the cart.
Yeah, probably a good call, honestly.
You know what else would be a good call?
What?
To maybe have this thing straight in front. Well, not straight, but not like this.
Do you never listen to me, do you?
No. Mm-mm.
I just said I'm gonna place that, but I don't wanna do it right now. I wanna set up the layout first. It's not gonna be like this. Of course, it's gonna be like this. This is gonna be from here. I'm gonna dig all of this dirt in this line out.
So we're gonna make it squarish? I don't want squares.
No, I think what I'm gonna do is we're gonna...
I have an idea.
Like, we're gonna cut... Hold on. We're gonna cut this off.
Cut what off?
Like, this is gonna be a little thing that peeks out. And it's gonna be a little parking lot here.
Yeah, parking lot. And part of the parking lot goes onto the wood.
Yeah.
What do you think about that? Hmm?
That could be good.
I'm so goofy.
You look awful.
I should probably... You know what? I'm gonna change myself. I'm gonna make myself look normal. Oh my god.
You know... Is that even possible? Can you even look normal? Have you seen yourself in real life?
Sadly, yeah.
You wanna make it a bit bigger?
Well, there we go. Only change the hair, that's about good.
Let me see. Did you change it once before? It's still the same for me, by the way. Oh no, you removed your beard, but your hair is still the same.
The color is the same, right?
Yes.
Oh, I changed the color only.
Well, you just... Okay, now it changed. Now you're bald.
Ooh, I'm gonna be like this.
All right, you look normal now, which is kind of weird. The haircuts in this game are not very
normal.
Yeah.
He wants to say normal, because he's not open-minded.
No, that's not what I was trying to say. I'm open-minded. You've seen my hair.
Oh God, yeah.
I have like an Afro mohawk.
Afro mohawk.
Yes.
What?
It's like an afro, but in the shape of a mohawk.
It's gonna be a lot easier if you bring the cart
low. Yeah, oh god, sorry.
Didn't you see me with a cart?
Yeah, I did, but I ran into you anyways. What's the worst thing that would happen?
Oh, steel project is complete. So I'm gonna bring it to the... research station in the campfire building.
You do that.
Can I... Do that.
Do what?
Get that steel and 6 steel. Oh my god. How many do we need?
We need 20 and 30. But we also require some other things. That's not the only thing required.
Oh, I can get 6 by 6 only. God.
Oh god. Why does it... lag so much whenever I break something. Okay, it's probably because of all the wooden logs here. Uh-oh. Okay, this...
Why don't you just pick them up? Come on.
I am picking them up, but there's like not a lot of them left. A lot of them are on the right. If you
nobody's
know what I mean.
Wood cart. Because everybody is equal in this session. Both of us. Except
yes.
I have like silly hair.
What's my hair? Do I have hair? I have normal hair, right? Hold on. Yeah, my hair is relatively...
Dark brown or black?
It's relatively normal, I guess.
Well, compared to...
We should
to
also do some
life.
Tailoring, I think.
Oh, now tailoring actually works, right?
Yeah, and clothing gives you different benefits. So... It's
you
something
should do
I wanna...
that. You have a ton of points. Yeah, let's...
I have it already.
That.
I have it already.
upgraded all the way?
Not all the way, but quite
yeah,
a ways
upgraded
away.
Upgraded all the way.
But we don't have the building for the tailoring bench yet, that's the problem.
But we're making a building for something we already have.
Maybe.
Because
we need a brick building. This is
Honey
like a
Bunny Games logic.
Exactly. Exactly.
Exactly. Exactly.
I get that the floor changes depending on where you place it. Because I want everything to be like this. Oh, god damn it, it's annoying. Well, I can make this a separate room, like area.
Hmm?
I'm just thinking out loud.
Don't.
Why not?
Because reasons. Various reasons. So refining, yeah, we got one steel. We need only barrels. Gearbox.
I want to make this bigger.
What does the industry unlock?
It unlocks industry.
Oh my god, seriously. Factories and their modules.
Alright.
Level 1, a factory recipe. Level 0, industrial workbench recipe. Oh man. We're kind of getting to real stuff right now.
It's about flipping time.
Yeah. What is this, like episode 50-ish, 49, 48?
Yeah, it's late 40s, I think.
Just like my life.
Yeah, you're not that old.
Yeah, early 40s, sorry.
You're in your early 40s, there's a difference. Big ass difference.
Don't say that out loud.
What, a big ass difference?
No, difference.
Okay.
Seriously?
What?
I missed 2 times while aiming at the stupid thing.
Don't aim the stupid thing, aim the smart thing.
Oh, dude, I hope that's gonna change.
What is?
The layout of the floor. Oh.
Why? What do you mean?
Well, if you come upstairs, you'll see why.
Yeah, it's different, I know.
Are you the cause of that?
No, it's because it has dirt under it. We can fix that. We can make it the same. Okay, so every time I chop something, the game freezes for like a second. I don't know why.
Every time you... What?
I chop down a tree into pieces. It freezes for... It's been frozen for like 10 seconds now.
Yep, I think maybe you crashed it. Oh.
Could you stop? I'm here. Yeah,
I'm gonna try chopping.
What?
Oh.
I did it. Did them all. Try chopping another tree. Try chopping the tree next to us. I mean, this is the lumber mill after all. Supposed to chop stuff here anyways.
Okay, I'm gonna chop this one because it's kind of close to the house.
Okay.
The lumber mill.
Timber!
Nope.
Yeah, fine. Sorry for you.
Look
maybe...
at this. I'm making a salami.
Why? Maybe it was because it was under the building. That's possible. Because usually there's nothing above the thing. Actually, hold on. Let me try.
Why do you have to try that?
To see if it actually works for me now.
Okay, wait. I'm gonna chop this thing you have down here. I can split it in half.
No, it works fine. Like, I can do this. Oh, yeah.
Nope. It's because of the building.
It froze for me. Same.
Yeah, I chopped the thing down here.
Yeah, I see it. Don't do that. So no chopping under building. That's a weird bug.
Yep.
I guess it doesn't account for the fact that sometimes
also the floor
be
is beautiful
it.
Because it has like bracing below it.
Oh, you like this floor better, right?
Which no, I like this one better.
Oh, really?
Well, why is this one so weird? Well, because of the dirt, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what? It's easier to remove the dirt, so let's just remove it.
Yeah, I agree. I think it's gonna look better that way, honestly. Also, I don't think this is... I think we should, like, extend it a bit more.
Seriously, look how big it is.
I don't care. Like, 2 more blocks, that should be good.
How did they aim at that?
Can't carry six more.
Two blocks where? In which direction? Out to the sea?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's okay. I was thinking you were talking about...
No. I want to make it out. Maybe even three blocks, I don't know. I feel like it's nah, it's like it's wide enough, definitely, but I don't think it's long enough.
What are you gonna place inside? It's gonna feel empty.
I'm gonna fill it up with, like, books and chests and stuff.
We'll figure something out. Get rid of the tree stumps.
Yeah, probably a good idea. I will. One day.
So you're not gonna get rid of the tree stumps?
I will. One day.
I'm gonna get rid of the tree stumps.
Can't you do that?
Oh my god. You manipulating bastard.
I didn't do anything.
You manipulated me.
No, I literally didn't do anything.
And that's causing me my manipulation. Shut up. Oh, that's actually my tree stump. Never mind. You should like totally pick up this salami things.
I'm picking it up piece by piece, slowly.
Piece by piece, wood by wood.
I think this is okay now. The cool thing about this building is it's easily expandable.
Because it's like in the middle of nowhere, surrounded by
nothing.
Nature, but yeah, nature is nothing, obviously.
It's not. It's gonna be nothing. We're gonna ruin it all. It's gonna be so good. All the fish are gonna be dead. It's gonna be amazing.
But there's fish in the game?
No, because we killed them all.
Oh, okay. That's a good answer.
It is, I agree. Is this a good little ratio? By the way, your cringe character looks a lot like you.
Who looks like... what?
A lot. It looks a lot like you right now.
Who?
Your character.
Except for the pinky color, right?
You don't have anything pink on my screen.
Blue, same thing. Did it update?
You have a blue t-shirt.
Oh, the beard is brown?
Yeah.
Oh.
And you're bald. Not totally bald, but you have...
So the color did change. I thought it was lagging.
No, it changed, but it's not pink.
Yeah, I was blue before, right?
Yeah, you were blue before. Okay,
I'm gonna take care of this thing. You go and
I'm gonna finish the episode.
Yeah.
We're gonna end this one here. If you guys enjoyed our lumber mill attempt, please feel free to leave a like, leave a comment. It helps out a great, great deal. More than you can even imagine. But yeah, once again, thank you guys very much for watching. My name's been Twisted. I've been here with you one and only
Wicked from Hidden Bunny Games.
And we will see you next time.